As I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair here before me. This by myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please." Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then you told me he was done. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid